Now to a local 12 traffic alert. Drivers could face delays if they're headed through the cut in the hill in northern Kentucky tonight. Here is a live look at contractors installing traffic counting devices in the southbound lanes of I-7175 between the 5th Street exit in Covington and the Dixie Highway exit. Lane closures are in place. The work is expected to wrap up by 5 in the morning.